Hey everybody, I'm back. So, I just remembered how to make the door, and remembered that each kind of door is special now. You can't see through them anymore, which is kind of annoying. But, and that it gives you three, which is cool and annoying at the same time. Like, early on, it just sucks because, what are you gonna do with all that extra? I'm in hardcore mode, so I shouldn't gallivant outside too much. But what I can do, since I don't have a bed at night, first off, let's make a ladder. Who built a ladder? And you know what? That's what we're gonna do here. Alright. Let's just go like this. That's the ceiling. Let me go down one. This is going to be more challenging than I thought. This one's in the ceiling. Not an oasis at all. But, oh yes, there will be a song. Oh, no trouble. Pig, now. Excuse Excuse me. 1, 2, 3. Oh, I made it a 3x3x3. We use the perfect cube. Okay, let's stop doing that. Well, I've already made it bigger than that, but that's okay. Just make it an even size. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. By even, I meant symmetric. Apparently, I decided to go up to 7. But that's okay. That's mighty fine. This will be a living in storage. Somehow I will find a way to lure animals down here. Do animals go down ladders? Pressing questions. Can animals go down ladders? Could that be bigger than email quick? That'll do. Yes, I realize I'm hungry. But I'm just going out in search of bone dust. I mean bones, so I can make bone more. So that I can grow my plants faster. I think it might be, I don't know. This sand will be handy for making glass at the very least. Nice and dark, nice and cold. Well. Trying to creep me out, are you, Minecraft? Those tricks don't work on me anymore. Oh. But those do. Oh no. Okay. Oh, there's iron there. What is this? Ghast? Excuse me. Was that a ghast I just heard? I'm just gonna mind enough to get out right now. find a way out. This does not appear to be it. Ooh, more light. There we go. I found plenty of iron and oh goodness. In there. I still know where my house is. Yes, this is good. Ooh, I did not find what I was originally looking for. But I did find this some coal. I don't have any sticks. Okay, that'll get me some sticks. Get me a lot of sticks. Alright, let's get that and just get some stone tools going on up in here. Except for a home. Nobody got done first anyway. Okie dokie. Torches. Don't need that. We'll hold on to that. Don't need those. Don't need that. Hold on to those. Definitely need to hold on to those. Not that. Now, to go mine up that iron. You get out of here. Nobody loves you anyway. Poor rejected creeper. Hey, I killed the creeper. That was probably not the smartest decision I've ever made. I'm not lost, I was just curious. I made torches. Oh, that easy. Howdy. Well, there's iron over here. I think I just saw one over there. Now, I hear tell that spiders aren't hostile during the day, but does that apply in caves? Or is it they're not hostile during while they're in contact with the sun? That is mine, indeed it is. Oh, it's a fair amount more violent. Alright, time's up for this episode. We're gonna be Be sure to tune in next time. Maybe. Yeah.
Hey guys, thanks for watching. Be sure, if you liked it, remember to leave a like below. If you've got any questions, comments, concerns, leave us a comment. We do read them all, and we'll get back to you in as timely a manner as possible. And if you'd like to see more content from Broken Spork, be sure to subscribe. Until next time, game on.